Okay, so hi, we're going to be doing a bit of create this book. This is what mine looks like. So yeah, let's get started. Let's go to the one I started doing, this one. It looks pretty good so far. I colored that in gold. I did some stickers. I did some notes. And well, let's just keep doing some more thing. We just get and soul up here. Think it's a new, okay. Got a pencil out. I think there's a pencil in here. Oh yeah, my sketching pencil's in here, that's good. Let's get a sketching pencil out. And get a normal pencil out and a sketchbook. No, that's a H. It's HB. I'm going to say B. Or it could be T or something. Okay, let's get doing some more stuff, so sorry if my hand's in the way as well. Yeah, let's do something over here, like a tree, because there's a leaf, so maybe you need a tree. This one's even just hanging up down here. So this is a bit more like music. This is like relaxing things. So let's, because it says create page stickers. Put stickers all over this page. We need more stickers. Yes, we need more stickers. Just close that for a second. Let me get some stickers. Okay, let's look for some stickers. Okay. Let's get some stickers. Let's get some out. We need hey look, another like that. Oh, it's not focusing. We could do something. Hey, look! Dun-dun! Ta-da! 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 Okay, let's do... Ooh, that was scary. But it was me, so it wasn't that scary. I think I'll empty them out. Just a few. Empty it out a bit. So I can see them. The other one should I do? Ooh, look, a Rubik's Cube. That's a Rubik's Cube. We could use that. Wait, let's. We can use another one of this. We can use this. We could use buttons. Weird sticker. Okay. Could not. Oh no, we got our dog in this. It's got. No. Maybe I think there's another dog. There's a dog which looks like Otis. So. I want to find the dog that looked like Otis. Maybe we can put this in. So anyone can read this. Is it Brand? Maybe that's Twa. I don't know how to spell them, but I know some of the words. Hi, this one's Undo Twa. 1, 2, 3. That very colourful. No, what I'm looking for. Can you see anything? No, okay. My bedroom. Well, my desk is a mess now. What's this? What is it? 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 I want my dog. I need a dog. What is this? Yeah, that. Why are they smiling at me weird way? Ooh, this is good. I love you to the moon and back. We could use that maybe. Okay, let's just put all these stickers over here. My little. Hey, what's this? Weird looking pineapple? Or it's a normal looking pineapple and I'm just weirding. I'm pretty sure it's not a normal looking pineapple because it's very dark and I think there's some. Hey, look how cute it is! Okay, so now let's. So we've got all these. Oh, I don't need these. These aren't part of it. We got these. Let me just go here while we open this. Okay, let's stick some stickers. So this could go like. Like that. Maybe. You like that? Like a tree? Maybe I'll like sketch a tree. That could be a tree and then put this in. That could work, and then if that's going there, where could we put this? Like that. Let's just stick these down. Okay. Is it? Yeah, sorry. Low gas. Okay, let's just put this on. Fiddly. I think this page is quite good. Let's just stick that on there. There we go. Look, the sun is under a tree. What about this one? It could go like that. Yeah. Okay, let's just put this on. Sorry if the lighting isn't the best. It's actually quite bright in the room, but the camera's not picking up the brightness. Which could be a bad thing if it did, but it could be a bad thing if it doesn't. I don't know. Is that going? I have no idea because I can't see. I think that goes. don't know which thing. Movie doors. No, this one. This one could go like that. Maybe it could go on this side. Like that. There's some peel. These are very sticky-ish ones. So let's just peel the back off. Still going right here. Peel. No one can stick this one here. Now I need to get some colours out. Just a colour on the branch and stuff. There's no colours in here. Let's just move this. Okay, now I can keep it in my drawer. Okay, let's just find my colours. Woohoo! These are the ones I got from school. I need a brown. Pretty sure I have a brown. Brown, you here? Brown, okay, brown, you here? What's blue and green? I just need the brown. That's blue. I thought it was even green or brown, but you know, here it was. What I got? Oh, brown. It's very light brown, but I think we can. Actually, aren't they? I don't know. Let's just do this. Okay, mix it. It's very orange. I'll add a darker brown after this. It's just, this doesn't go well. Then, okay-ish, because I'm going over it. I'm just doing it different sides. There we go. It is a 2-colour pencil, by the way. I'm not using that side. Oh, this is adding some texture. I think I like that. I don't know if it's the real colour, but we're going crazy today. Okay. If you guys can see, it's a bit flimsy. I'm trying to do it in front of a camera. Hey, put that stick in there. Now I don't have to colour all of it. Whoa, that's good. It makes like entirely no difference, but. Okay. And now, let's try blend them, but also not blend them to make textury things like streaks. But also blend them so it doesn't look orange. On the camera it doesn't look orange, does it? No? Okay. It's a bit more orangey than it in real life than camera, but it's fine. Actually, that one looks the same in real life. That looks a mess. That looks good. It's just a bit, I think this page is pretty good. Well, okay, let's flick to a random page, okay? Let's find a random page. Oh, I've done that page already. This one. Ready? Create a page of emotion. Okay, let's create a page of emotion then. We can use this. Because this I love you to the moon. Maybe here. kind of like goes over the thing. That's quite cute. Yeah, I love you to the moon. Let's make this thing emotional. Well, I'm just trying to... I can't really see what I'm doing. Got it. Wait, 1 second. Oh, got it. I love you to the moon and earth. Wait, so action pictures of at least 3 different emotions here. Okay, see 1 here, 2 here. Alrighty, let's do 1. What can this one? Actually, you can't see. Can you do this one first? Let's be happy. Wait, no, shocked because the eyeballs look. That's not rubber. Rubber. I've got a. Oh, yeah. Let's go crazy! I'm so shocked. What? Yeah. I'm just gonna do like emojis because, you know, it's fun and it's easier. Let's make the eyeballs look crazy. Like, ah! Okay, that just looks unhumanly. The eyeballs can be black because I'm just being like, okay, one of them looks better than the other, but I don't know which one. I think it's that one or that one. I don't know. They both look different. Okay, so yeah, some more eyeballs. Well, yeah, let's just clearly make it more shocked. Maybe eyebrows. Yeah, that is not shocked eyebrows. Maybe like a thinner as well. Maybe like that just looks angry now. I don't want it to be angry because I'm doing my other one angry. But the eyeballs make it look angry. This one could be confused because the eyes look a bit angry, confused, and sharp. So I can like lower one eyebrow and higher one eye. See? Confused. Or shocked or whatever. Confused, shocked. I don't know. Whatever you want to call it. This guy is called Mark? I don't know. Someone. Bob? No. You name. I have no idea. So everyone else should be like, oh look, poppies. Woohoo. Poppies, and I have to hand them out. At school, year 6, and only year 6 by the way, at my school we had the year 6s on the mail this year, I gotta have the meow, ow, ow, ow. I gotta have the meow, I gotta have the meow. Da 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 do, I gotta have the meow. But this was from like years ago. I can clip it on over so my eyes go. Also, I just clipped these two together. They didn't come together. And, you know. Mine already has one on it, but the one for the field, so like the Hector doesn't like pull him because he likes, he's like a big floof ball and he's only a puppy, but he's huge and way bigger than Milo, and Milo's like two. But Milo's a dog. Okay, and he has one for his walking one because Hector sometimes pulls his harness if they're playing. Well, with any dogs, he has his old on, some for that. But he, so I could get this one. Now to be cut. Okay, well, let's just get going with this. That looks weird. Okay, I think I gotta change the entire mouth. Okay, let's be like, my pasta paste is done. No, it's not. Let's just quick colour this thing. Why is I can find the colours when I don't need them, but I can't find the... That's a brown and I want pasta. But I can't find the colours when I do need them. Crazy. It's like, oh, there we go, yellow, finally. I'm just going to get my yellow with his emojis, you know. Make him yellow. But the fun of it. He's a blob. He's an emoji blob. Hey, this is emoji bloob. This is a bloob. Okay? Bloob. You need to make a family of bloobs. So you know how my Elizabeth has blobs? This is a bloob. It's only got a head. And they have very weird expressions. This guy's like, huh? Like confused but angry and like, you know, huh, what's happening? But they have, and they also, their eyeballs are white, they're like this creamy orangey colour. Well, his is, and it makes me look like this. Oh, it's not... Okay, that looks horrible on camera. It looks better in real life. Focus. 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 Please focus. Oh, there we go. It's kind of focusing. Yeah, okay. Look, he's staring at you. Okay, so bye. And... goodbye!